Today I will making a square motif for connecting front and back. So I will show you how I starting. So this yellow part, I did it 3 double crochet. Then everything is almost the same. Okay, let's starting. Chain 3 and 2 double crochet, please. One and two. So with this chain, 1, 2, 3 double crochet and chain 2. So repeat this 3 more time, please. Okay, last 3 double crochet and chain 2 and slip stitch in the third stitch. And okay, using this color, because my original color is going to run out, because I need more this for making body. So I will try saving this original color. This triangle, it's not triangle, it's a square. This square, I will using a different color. It's like a little more orange. Just a little bit different. Right. Into the this two chain space. And chain 3 and 6 double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So with this 3 chain, this very first one, with this, we need 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 7 double crochet in the next 2 chain space. So 7 double crochet, please. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Repeat 2 times more, please. Right, that's 6, 7 double crochet and slip stitch in the third stitch. Starting where is the orange string come out, I just pull through the white color and chain one and single crochet in the same stitch. Right, single crochet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and single crochet into this middle second double crochet. We're doing single crochet. Right, 7 double crochet. Okay, I will hide this. Into the second double crochet, 1 single crochet, please. So repeat this 2 times more, please. After 7 single crochet, 1 single crochet in the second double crochet spot. And slip stitch. Then we can connect in to the body. So we will put a square right here, 1 and 2. But this one, we need to turn this way, like that. Connecting only 1 and 2 side. Right, 2, 1, and 2 side. Right, I will show you how I connecting using dark brown. And probably we need to do flip over like that. And let's starting one side first. This one, I will put maybe here. So I will starting where's the this white color finished. So put it in. Chain 3 and 4 double crochet. So 1, counting this one together, 1, 2, 3, 4. After 4, chain 2 please. 1, 2. So each spot is right here. So I will turn in. So chain 2 will be connecting into the first and second stitch right here. So I will turn more like that. Show you again the corner, first chain and second chain right here, the one stitch. Pull through there and double crochet in the same space. Three double crochet, please. So I will counting 3. 1 and connecting 2 3 this 3 1 they'll have a fake stitch, so I need to go through all the way down with original stitch. I will pull through it together. Okay, I will try again. Third stitch into the next. Skip and double crochet. So when I made a corner, 1, 2, 3, double crochet, and skip, and double crochet. Double crochet, I will counting starting, 4. So, after skip, counting 1, 2, 3, 4. Four double crochet and connecting. And we need a chain 2, right? I will take off this. Chain 1 and pull through in the next stitch. chain two, we need to go to the this leg motif, the other leg. So into the this corner, second stitch, this one, because the first one already connecting with the belly, this hexagon. So I will pull through it this second stitch like that, and double crochet in the same space and pull through into the next stitch. Right, keep connecting it, double crochet, one, two, three, skip, one, two, three, and four. Four double crochet. This dark brown color is almost end too. Okay. After four, connecting and chain one. Into the right next stitch, connecting, and chain two, and do not connecting it, and double crochet in the same space, and counting three, double crochet, one, two, three, then skip. Four double crochet, please. So one, two, three, and four. Chain two, please. At the end, I'm little tangle. One, two, three, four, chain two, and same one double crochet in the same space, so making corner. Oh, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, is that correct? Right, 1, 2. Three. So after I made the corner, 1, 2, 3, and skip one single crochet, skip this and slip stitch in the third stitch, please, like that. Skip the second double crochet, then pull through in the third, 1, 2, 3, this third stitch, pull through it, and go back to right here, where is the string come out, go back, so making perfect stitch right here. All right, so doing same thing on the other side, please. So right side, put it down, and you need to starting. Where is the string? We need to starting right here, right there. Right, I will show you one more time. Okay. Four double crochet, chain two. In connecting it right here, the second stitch, one double crochet in the same space and connecting. And counting three, one, two, three, and skip. Counting four, one, two, three, and the four. I just take off a pin and chain one, chain two, double crochet in the same space. One, two, three, skip, one, two, three, four, then chain one, chain two, do not connecting please, then one double crochet in the same space, and three double crochet, one, two, three, skip, four double crochet, so one, two, three, four. Chain two, one double crochet in the same space. So looks like that. Three double crochet. Skip one single crochet, then slip stitch in the third stitch. Right, finish. You can stretch out, so making shape, good shape. Thank you for watching, right, everyone.
Next step, we need connecting hexagon.